Hey guys, welcome to a quick help video. Today I'm going to show you how to stop the beeping on your DVR. Okay, so there's two places it could be. Let me show you where to go. Well, everything will be under the system tab up here, and then on the left under event. So all beeping will occur under the event tab. All right, so first of all, we need to check the cameras. So each camera, there we go. You've heard the beep in there. I've set the camera to have audible warnings on. Okay, so this means audible warning means DVR is going to beep. So we don't want that, so I'm going to remove that there, boom. And now you want to check all your cameras, make sure there's no audible warning on the camera. Now, the second place we want to go to is the exception. So this is, if it is beeping because of this, you could have a serious problem. So I would find out more about it. 95% of the time it is a faulty hard drive. But what we're going to do is we're going to select all here. Then we're going to get rid of audible warning here on the left and apply. Now, everything is being unlinked to audible warnings, so you're going to get no more beeping. All right, but I would look into the problem. Like I said, it's more than likely a faulty hard drive, so check out the storage device options here. Make sure it says normal. If you're good there, then you're going to have to look deeper and find out what the problem is. But that's just a quick one today. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks, bye.